morning. I did go live, but unfortunately the service in here is not that great, so I just decided to make a video for you guys. So as you see, I'm in the nail supply store and I'm about to take a look at some goodies, my favorite, which is D&D. I'm about to grab some polishes, so I just thought that I would take you along the journey with me, and let's go. Briefly pick out like 9 more colors, just so that way I'll take the bottom rack off of my Sally Hansen's. If you guys haven't seen that video, make sure you go check that out. That was the one previous before this one. So let's see. I don't really. Sorry. Oh no, it's fine. I don't really have any colors in like the 90s. So let's do a light fawn. I'll do 92. Let's do a 95. Do that one. Let's see. I don't really have some colors in the 40s. Let's see. I have 43 is what I have. Let's do 44. London Bridge, that's cute. Now let's see what else. Let's come down here. Let's see, do I have 67?
I love pink.
I don't. Let's do 65. Thai chili. Cute. Twilight Sparkles. It's cute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need 4 more colors. Let's see what's down here. 70s. Was 75. Tiramisu slice. Taro pud. Strawberry latte. Let's get that. What else? Let's go up to the top, shall we? I have New York Islanders. Do I have 13? Let's do, I have 17. What's 15? Pink Daisy. Let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I need 2 more. Let's do something in the mint family. Mint green, do I have 34? No, I don't. So let's do a 34, which is a mint green. And I think I need 1 more, you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And one more. Fuzzy was. I have so many pinks. Mermaid. What's this one? Chasing Summer. Let's do that one. But I don't see nothing else. Stuff down here. These are toilets. Oh, more soak off bowls. Those are cute. Toe separators. I don't need any more of those. We're practicing. Hand. I just want the individual hand. Let's see what's over here. Nail forms. They moved some stuff around since I've been here. Okay. Straight nail tips is what I need. I wish they had it in a pack though. So these are let's do two of each. Let's do just one. Let's do two. Oh, they actually bury these in here. Universal nail kit for $15. All right. So here is all of the nail files. They have tons of different brands. So I normally get these, which are the jumbo all grit. 80, 100, extra coarse and coarse. So we're gonna grab a pack of those. They should be 50, right?
No, it's 60.
Oh, that's a wrong one. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it should be 50.
So sorry.
No, it's okay, no worries.
Oh,
$2 for you, okay?
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.